Another four-year-old, TUCSON HANOVER, dominated the open and handicap ranks on the Roosevelt Yonkers circuit. But the richest victory during the year for the son of Albatross came in the $100,000 R. Bruce Cornell Memorial at Freehold.
TUCSON HANOVER! He's all alone, romping to a victory here. Dignitary in a second, TUCSON HANOVER wins it.